Dempster now has gone over the 100 pitch mark on this next one.
Right now it's behaving, of course.
1-1 tie.
But it'll go nuts here in a second.
Fouled away.
Come on. Okay, I'm going to adjust the fine tuning. There it goes a little bit.
When you think about it, for Ryan Dempster, he obviously. He made a lot of pitches in short appearances.
There we go.
Early April, he did have a game with 115 pitches. And Barajas.
Okay, now I'm going to plug in the AGC into the 415.
That would be only the third strikeout for Ryan Dempster. And the battle of the Aaron Miles, and out on deck, Jay Gibbons. Interesting, the Dodgers called up Jay Gibbons today, and they put Marcus on the DL. And Thames, okay, last night grounded into a double play, and as he said, heard something pop.
Change this, I don't want to get into the copyright thing here.
Like the business. No, Ray never dealt with the Southland Kings. They killed a buddy of ours in the neighborhood and he hated them.
Are you sure?
If something happened, he would have come to me.
Yeah, but these guys don't try to murder people for no reason, Deeks.
And he didn't tell.
That's what the AGC clamped with the 415.
He ditched his flight. Then he rented a car that got shot up with assault rifles right after you took your eyes off.
Why would Ray make himself a target like that?
I don't know. There may be things that Ray hasn't told you. You might not know your friends as well as you think you do. These serial numbers on the M4 that Vince Mendoza...
Pretty cool.
We've got a lab using an electron microscope. They were able to pull a partial image, but we're still working on it.
There's got to be a reason why Ray chose to stay in town. Money stashed somewhere, an enemy he wanted to drop in on. I'm telling you, that's not his style. What about his wife? What, Nicole? He didn't even want to take her into relocation with him. Said their marriage was over. Sam, that's because it's complicated.
Let's pick her up.
Nicole doesn't know I'm a cop, and believe me, she's going to tell someone.
I'm going to unplug it so it's back on its own AGC.
You'll have her picked up and take her to the boat shed?
Anything else in the Southland Kings angle?
Can get it to sink. Once it sinks, it's...
Downtown, but it's a front. The Southland Kings are operating what's known as a... clandestino inside.
A clandestino is a Salvadorian speakeasy which caters to rich businessmen who want to gamble.
Once it locks in, it's pretty cool, actually. Man, once it loses it, it just... I'm going to adjust the AGC on the back of the set. That's at minimum. It's cranking it up. It doesn't really recover. You know, I'm posting this video to have some friends look at it that work on TVs, because I am completely stumped on this. I replaced most of the capacitors in this set. And it seems like as I replace more of them, I create more problems than I... originally had. It was kind of watchable. And that is just barely touching the horizontal hold control. I mean, a hair of a turn on lock in. Pretty cool.